Micaiah and her small band of fighters knowingly walk into a trap to save condemned Deian prisoners. Even without the benefit of Izuka's vast information network, news of Micaiah's heroism in Shifu Swamp spreads like wildfire across Deian. The once hopeless citizens of Deian dub her the Priestess of Dawn and find their spirits restored. In their troubled hearts, they see in her nothing less than the promise of salvation. Throughout Deian, the people rise as one against the brutality of their oppressors. Benyan's occupying forces cannot deal with open war on so many fronts. General Jared redeploys his men to key locations to better defend the capital city. Jared's forces still outnumber those of the Deian liberators, and he has hardened his defenses in hopes of holding off Micaiah's army. The liberation forces fight with a fury not to be denied, however, and the occupation army begins to lose its will to fight. Breaking through enemy lines again and again, Micaiah's forces gain vital ground and momentum. Despite the anger Micaiah feels toward Izuka for his treatment of their Laguz allies, she continues to lead the army in its lightning-quick advance. Nivasa is now mere days away.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.